Riders who had taken part in the sixth round of the National Motocross Championship today exhibited their class bikes, which they will use in their hunt for championship points. Last year's second runner-up, Ahmed Tamari, has promised to finish on top of the competition. Riding on his Honda CRF motorbike, he says he's prepared enough to beat all his competitors.
Personally, I've done enough training. Last event, round 5 was at Garuga. I came second overall. And I believe I'll have a better chance of beating my main competitors, Alistair Brick and Bobo Omar. And I'm sure this time I'll come first. For the rest of the fans, you should come and watch a fantastic show.
Just like his counterpart in the MX2 category, Mike Ontairo, who finished fourth last year, says though he's owned a CRF motorbike, he's not in good mechanical conditions. He is doing all his best to win this time around. He has called on all his supporters to come up in big numbers on 11th October to witness his victory.
I'm in fourth position on our calendar, on championship. I'm chasing Tamale Ahmed, Fatu Chigund, and Alistair Blick and Bobo. So this time round, I think I'm ready. I'm very ready for this race.
Ntaira and Tamale are to compete in the MX2 category with fast racing youngsters Al Uma and Alistair Brick Jr. Another class to watch is the 85cc class, which has Never Give Up riders 14 Centamo and Barack Brothers. Frank Serugo, WSTV, Kampala.